Happy Halloween, Perry High School. I'm Luigi.
And I'm Mario.
The girls and boys bowling team tryouts will be Friday afternoon, November 1st and November 5th and 6th at Hall of Fame Lanes at 4.
The guidance department has updated the college button collage. Get your pass for your favorite college today.
Students, listen up. Would you like a free ticket to this Friday's football game? Here's how to get one. The first 100 students that meet Mr. Gregory at 6:30 on Friday night at the main gate, dressed in all black, will get in free to the game. That's right, all black. We're calling this a special ops night. We need you to make it happen. Start planning now. Free tickets to the first 100 students.
Be a part of Red Ribbon Week. Tomorrow is Friday. Wacky day!
Are you waiting until the last minute to join Spanish Club? Well, this is it. You can still join Spanish Club. See a Spanish teacher for more information. The Spanish Club is going to El Campesinos on Wednesday, November 6th. You can sign up with any Spanish teacher. Go eat some enchiladas and spend some time with Mr. Candle and Mrs. Spurgeon this upcoming Wednesday.
A reminder to all students that practice for swimming and diving begins on Friday at 2:30. Meet at the pool with your equipment ready to swim. All of those wishing to complete in both swimming and diving need to attend in order to get information about the upcoming season. Team pictures and sizing for suits and warm-ups will take place on Saturday. If you have any questions, see Coach Spalding in room 226.
Last Saturday, the Perry Speech Team competed at the Glen Oak Novice Invitational Tournament. While many of our students received individual recognition, only one speech student was crowned champion at this event. Congratulations to our own Gracie Bailey, who took first place honors in prose poetry interpretation. Way to go, Gracie. You make Perry proud.
It's time to select this month's Proud Panther Award winner, and we need you to choose. Using your phones, create a new text message to this number, 330-236-1860. Our four teacher nominees are Mrs. Doubt, Mrs. Patron, Mr. Spalding, and Mr. Brown. If you'd like to choose Mrs. Doubt, put the number 1 in the message. If you'd like to choose Mrs. Patron, put a number 2 in the message. If you'd like to choose Mr. Spalding, put a 3 in the message. And if you'd like to choose Mr. Brown, put a 4 in the message. And don't forget to hit send.
Even though we've had fun with our costumes today, we'd like to leave on a more serious note. October is National Bully Prevention Month. Even though October is coming to an end, here at Perry, we must prevent bullying every month, every day, every hour. Let's treat everyone with respect and follow the 6 pillars of character education. We hope the following video illustrates the importance of preventing bullying.
And that's all we have for you today, Perry.
Have a great day.
Skies are crying. I'm watching, catching teardrops in my hands. Only silence. As it's ending, like we never had a chance. Do you have to make me feel like there's nothing left of me? You can take everything I have. You can break everything I am, like I'm made of glass, like I'm made. Try to tear me down. I will be rising from the ground like a skyscraper, like a skyscraper. As the smoke clears, I awaken and untangle you from. Take everything.